would be just a flat piece of plastic. So. Okay. I'm looking for a sheet that is dropping in your room here. So it's kind of like
I'm going to take that one. Since we don't know where the queen is, we should keep it over the hive. Well, I see a lot of work is drawing.
Bit lower. There we go. A little bit higher now. There we are.
Actually, you want to rotate that around to get some sunlight on it?
There we are. Lift it up a bit higher. There you are. Oh, that's a really nice, lots of capped cells.
Mm-hmm.
Really good. Trying to spot any brood in that one.
You got that? Good. Here, stick those thingies on it again. Rampart.
Got it.
Hold it.
Yeah.
Okay, let go.
Okay. That's nice. Hold it up a little bit. Don't slant it quite so much. There we go. Oh, there's some brood right in that one.
Mm-hmm. So. Down in the bottom.
Mm-hmm.
About two-thirds of the way to your right, there's a couple of bees feeding each other, or there were. On kind of those high mounds.
Ah. Oh, that's not... Oh, wait, maybe that is on camera. All right, so right in there, you mean? Yeah.
Yeah, they were all feeding each other. It's kind of interesting. Because when you blow smoke in there, what they do is they're all running into the hive and glutting themselves on honey. Actually, right here, you can see a couple of them absolutely just going into those cells. A little tongue sticking out.
Oh, neat. I'm not sure if that'll pick up on camera, but...
it's still kind of cool. There, that one right in the corner, these guys. That's all they're doing. So, that's pretty cool. So, let's see if we can see this. So there's brood from almost empty, probably eggs or something in there, I'm thinking. All the way up to big fat grubby larva. Look at that, isn't that cool?
Doug wants to eat them.
That is awesome. I'd totally eat them. That's pretty cool.
Nice. Lots of empty cells. Oh no, I see more brood.
Now, once they're empty, they make the brood instead. The next one, I don't think so.